Morning, guys. A little chilly out this morning. Heading to class right now. Should be there in about 2 minutes.
Hey, Wild Animal Production fans, it is Monday. What is it? The 4th. Yeah, exciting day. I'm just doing homework right now. It's all day grind like always. So much homework. This is what happens when you wait till the last minute, though. You're supposed to do this throughout the week. I always wait till the last day. It's okay, though. So stay tuned, WAP fam.
Night shift time, baby.
Hey, Wild Animal Production fans. The grind doesn't stop. Doesn't stop. Been doing this for like 4 hours. It's okay, all I do, I watch all the videos. Now I just have to do the homework. Wish me luck. Down below, comments. Wish me luck.
Sup, WAP fam. It's been one of those days, didn't feel much, very much, but I'm out here at the good old Neighborhood Market and Deli Food and Cigarette Outlet on Kaiser, Oregon, on Chamawa Road. If you want to come hang out, I'll put you in the video if you want to come visit me one day, but that'd be sick. Anyways, just today has been one of those days. You know, I had health class. We watched a movie. It's called Fed Up. It's about basically a bunch of how we're all fat in America, and there's about a bunch of fat people doing this 10-day challenge where they cut out all processed foods and all processed sugars out of all of their food. So basically, they don't eat any sugar for 10 days and then see how much weight they can lose, and they try to continue to do that through the rest of their lives. And I don't know, that was pretty boring. Then I had psychology, got my test back that I took, and I did really well on it, better than I thought I was gonna do. I got a 90% on the actual test, which is good, because I thought I was gonna do way worse. And then on the written part of it, I got a 95% on it, so that was really good. So that part, I was stressing about that, but I got some homework due that's on Wednesday and due tomorrow, so just been grinding that out. And went to Lexi's, had dinner, just chilling. Now I'm at work, so just a heads up, if you guys ever want to come visit at Neighborhood Market and Deli Food and Cigarette Outlet on Chamawa Road in Oregon, I'll put you in the video.
Hashtag slurp slurp gang down in the chat.
Hey, Wild Animal Production fans, just finished the homework. Grind never stops. It's an all-day grind, simple as that. Did my pre-test, got like an 84%. Not bad, okay? I'll review it before I go to class. Not too bad, honestly.
Day 4 of No Shave November. Starting to come back a little bit. But with that said, it's been a long night. So good night, hope you guys had a great day. And tomorrow I just got school. So it's an all week grind. You know how it is, it's November. Good night.
Remember to like and subscribe, baby girl. We'll see you in the next video. Peace out, home dog.
Sup, WAP fam, hope y'all had a great day. I know I did. Please remember to like and subscribe. Make sure you give this video a like. Make sure you smash that like button, WAP fam. We need you guys to smash the out of this, okay? And if you want the merch, email the email down in the description below. Remember, if you visit me at Neighborhood Market and Deli Food and Cigarette Outlet in Kaiser, Oregon, also known as Chamawa Food and Cigarette Outlet in Kaiser, Oregon, I'll put you in the next video or any video after this. And always remember, stay wild.